we are in downtown Federal Way with the Kelly Maloney campaign. Kelly's running for Federal Way City Council, position number 2. We'd like to talk with some of the voters in Federal Way and find out why are you voting for Kelly in this election. And here we have Galen.
Hi, I first met Kelly Maloney back in 2008 in Federal Way's Advancing Leadership class. She was great to work with. We got lots done. I'm very impressed with her commitment to the community and especially her work with Orion Industries on behalf of people with disabilities.
Here we have Lonnie. Lonnie, why are you going to vote for Kelly in this election?
Well, I've known the Maloney family for a long time, and I find that Kelly especially very ethical, and she's very moral, and she's a good, strong family person, and cares about the community.
And here we have Blake.
Well, I grew up with Kelly. I knew her son, Matt, and she's been a great role model to me, and I think she'll be the best for this position.
Andrew, why are you supporting Kelly?
Well, I think bringing a research college here in Federal Way would really bring students here and help the economy also.
William, why are you supporting Kelly?
Well, whenever I've interacted with her or family, whether it's at her home or vacation home, she's been very nice, very welcoming. She's a great leader of her family. And even when we're just playing board games informally, she's very strong leader. She drops little facts and anecdotes that help me out outside of the board game too, in real life.
Bruce, why are you supporting Kelly in this election?
I watched Kelly at council meetings, and she asks thoughtful questions and uses facts and data when she's making decisions that are best for Federal Way.
And here we have Susan.
I'm supporting Kelly Maloney for City Council position 2 because she stands up for what she believes in. She's honest and hardworking. She's made a great addition to the council, and I'd like to keep her on council for another 4 years.
You've just heard many reasons why people are voting for Kelly in this election. We hope you will vote for Kelly Maloney as well.